In the oven for about 15 minutes on 200 setting, just while I prepared my other food. I'm having Ethiopian flat bread for dinner tonight for my one meal. Traditional Ethiopian food, because I don't know how to make traditional Ethiopian food.